relaxing, my nigga.
Yeah, man.
Sowas war shit, I'm saying.
At last, Ninja, ja, ja.
At last.
At last.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got born, I'm gonna die. Oh, nigga, the business is hammer.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. I like the movement of Hambanga, and also Mfumo Gwazi. You're working a lot. I see you working with Umazol.
Yeah.
And I want to know what that experience kale kanjan. And I know what if I kanjan so far.
Ah, you mean Umazol?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Umna ukhlanga na kwami noMazola. Sicale I think it was 2019 ngihlangana noMazola.
Yeah.
Yabo. Kahlahle ngihlangana na 2017 but ukuthi siqale at least sesiba close sengathi yabo.
Yeah.
Yeah, 2019. Yeah, then da bengi ngabona manje busakhula yabo. Mangisakhula. Then but into engichaza ngoMazola ukuthi like bega umuntu always
yeah.
Another thing ukuthi lentwana le ni potential le yabo
yeah.
Ngihlanganisa nama Rodmani yabo
yeah.
Chopasi
yeah.
Ngihlanganisa nabo Hilo yabo
yeah.
Izinto njalo ishun manje bafuna
yeah.
And they show yagcina
yeah.
Vele yaze yaphuma lento beka ifuna
vele yeah.
Ukuthi
yeah
ngicina ngisenge sibana naye la
yeah fana it's great cause I also believe ukuthi in this life
yeah.
You can do a vela say to you.
Trust me.
You understand?
Trust
so there's always a process.
Yeah.
People who are gonna believe
exist,
in you
yeah.
And have faith in you.
Trust me.
Throughout
yeah.
The process. So
yeah.
Okay. So I'm telling
I mean into engayisho ngamuntu.
Yeah.
Artist impuli passionate kanti ngiyenzayo yeah ngizwana nespan bra
span.
Yeah I consider myself as a workaholic ngiyaspana
yeah.
Dog anytime mangithinta ngifumana acaba mangithinta uyangithola
yabo
kuyaspanwa bra kudlalwa kumele kuspane
belivele
espanini ukuthi ya yabo yeah mina ngiyawuthe njalo bra anginayinkinga yeah just
so,
yeah
so ukungena la so even
yeah.
I see the way you move right
yeah
iqala nini like from usasemncane or
like
the music way like the beats
nah.
Way because Anna you beats are him I don't
please
I don't want to lie to you you know this one time I was listening to your beat it was some time ago, right?
Yeah.
How here, yeah, it's beats, yeah, it's nice. You know, there's a lot of beat makers.
Yeah, yeah. So,
so sometimes when people baba niing, it's hard to.
Yeah, gashigash, limu exit, exit. Yeah.
Also banana feel, cause I want to buy it.
Yeah, so yeah.
But the last time I heard your work, dog, I think it was Mazol, and then. A lot of people now keep on coming with your work to me. I don't know, let's finally see him. I'm like, shit, my G. So I want you to tell me, what's okay, like, working like this, what's that, like, when you figure in, what did you realize with you? What now?
That's
mine.
That's not to be honest, you know?
Yeah.
Kahlahle mina ngashuthi music ngizalwe nayo like isiphiwo angazi ukuthi ngi-startup but isiphiwo like cause kutshela ukuthi ngisaseyincusi bra ngingakacabanga ukuthi kuyarekhodwa o but nje mina bengizorecruiter any friend ngimenza ukuthi sicule anyhow like uma umngani wami somehow kumele sicule ukuthi kuculwane yabo so yabo so ngaba another thing ukuthi athole ukuthi nakhronman lami umuntu beka rapper that time angispy ang sase intwana ngkhala ukuthi angiculele yabona like the women yabo
yeah.
Ke kwaya ngithe mina mangiqala umusic yena wayeka yabo
yeah
so Then ngaqhubeka like ngisarepha ke lapho.
Yeah.
I think it was 2014 mangiqala ngiqala ukuba kufocus ama ngithi at least ngiyabhala. Yabo. Yeah, then ngaphusha ke then 2019 mangiqala ngifocusa ku production ke. Yabo. Yeah, like previous years like ngizama ngibona but until 2019 mangiyeka like uma emayikini. Then qala ngithi ngifocusa ku production. Yeah.
Energy ibe kanje.
Yo. Eh khona be ku hectic obvious dog like. Yeah, ngiyabamba yayekeka but then yeah, izinto izinto zishintshe kakhulu njengoba izinto zishintshe kakhulu 2019 vele mangithi yabo.
Yeah.
Yeah, then 2021 sasayina.
Yeah.
Namachitami.
Yeah.
Kwi record label yebayibiza Miss Music.
Yeah.
Mangiphuma ke this year yabo. Mhm. Kuzo ngisayine 2021. Mm-hmm. 2023.
Yeah.
Mangiphuma ke ngiqala ukuzimela ke njengoba manje.
Yeah.
Yeah, ngimele nje le EP nje soon yaphuma
yabo. Oh yeah, yeah, I can see ukuthi EP yaphuma, yeah. Hard work by the way,
please,
and I'm definitely
please,
sure ukuthi the music there is wavy as well.
Hey, trust
so,
me.
So, can you take me to the EP ukuthi like what inspired it and ngitshele maybe ngama challenges wayo and ngama motivations wayo like
Shouldn't manje benye that thing ukuthi ahlahlazini ngathi manga after ukuphuma kwami yabo just man focus espanini yabo so le EP leli njengoba li structured I think qale ngiqala ukusebenza ngalo I think it was 2021 or 2021 cause yeah nama track la esa wayeza 2021
yeah
2022
yeah
and this year again then yeah kahla hlihle kwabona izinyo izinto bawu planela yabo ufuna ukwenza show ukuthi ahlahle sihamba the way yabona ungayenzi mani izinto man just nje kumele enze show ukuthi ahlahle i-lining yakho ne content yakho man iba iba straight so yeah bengisalpolisha nje the whole this years but then unfortunately azange liphume under the label
yeah
liphuma under the label independent
so tell me about the experience of your cyber tell me about
it I don't know go abona like
Yeah,
na inkabuzani besuzabantu nje abasiphushelayo fakasha kule studio lesi share number fakasa yabo ke safika eMiz Music nakhona sisifikele ngeSpain yabo awu sisifikele neSpain ke thola ukuthi vele hayi sashaya vele iSpain ngendlela vele sijele ukushangayo Asafrostana nathola ukuthi vele sikhuluma into evayayo vele ukuthi ya siyafilana namajita vele yabo.
Yeah.
Asathaya zing. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, saspana ke saspana until this year ke. Yabo uyazi man nezinye izinto man. Gcina vele ukuthi hayi soku isikhathi manje ukuthi thing izenze into yami.
Yeah, so from phume nje.
Yeah man ukho
kuzimela.
Yeah kuzimela mase ngiyindoda la.
Yeah.
Yeah, isn't it jalo.
Yeah.
So yeah. But then yeah.
Now I also think ukuthi mina on my I've never been signed.
Yeah, trust me.
I also think ukuthi as much as gini uzokhula ufuna into eyiningi yimi. At some point you're gonna want to be old man.
Exactly.
And I also don't think there's anything wrong with that.
Yeah.
Izinto ziyaspana, masaspana, for the sukadeso. And then at some point
izinto zayenzeka.
Yeah. So as long as there was no beefs, of which I hope really there's no beefs, because you know, izinto. In this entertainment, for just
school,
because some people motivate
you. Yeah.
Some say it's not a good thing.
Yeah.
But I've also seen people who have problems with other people and they speak it out and it works out for them to put
it
to
maybe.
Because I do believe we see in this music industry, you at your best of your creativity when there's challenges on the side.
Trust me.
That's why I need to know which other problems you encountered in this music business, and I need you to tell me which experience you faced and it wasn't okay with you. You understand?
First things were kala ngale yangenza kala 2020 before I'm signed.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, dog. Bangshay the studio, dog.
The whole equipment.
Sahlanganisa ngikhumbula kahle that's 2022. Dog.
Ashishayko.
Sigqekezela vele.
Yeah.
Yeah, dog. Thathi B cover, thathi app, laptop. And dog, like yeah, da bengisho ukuthi kahle ya.
And
yeah. Next. Sasa muge police station. Lutho like lokusinceda.
Yo. Crip is gone.
Gone, brah. Yo.
Hey, they're not
friendly. Yo, dog. Everything. Kwabona like sahlanganisa. Askaspan.
No.
Askaspan.
Is that time with you see now Spanile is cancer with us.
Yeah, trust me, dog. Like oh. Yeah, I wanna that dog. I think it's Sahlala Boma October, November, December. I think as long as I use the music.
Yeah.
Go up on Unyamile like. Yeah, but yeah, because it was 2020, then 2021.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I think, yeah, it's probably late December. Because I lose his partner. It was about January, February, March, so I sign again. That.
Yeah.
He makes music.
Yeah. Yeah, I was looking. So, Doug, what I've seen about you, because I do follow your moves, I do follow your lives.
Yes, yeah.
Sometimes no post that I can see, you know what I'm saying? But as much as you are in this culture, you seem like a very humble person.
Yeah.
So, I need to know, Uti, it's like Okuleleva, and how can you manage Uchi from if you call me Nangwazela from here? So yeah. I don't know if maybe that other place or Okuleleva maybe, because I know Uchi Kaslame, like, but then when I look at you, I see a very person who's humble, and then I need to know those.
Ah, talk. Go upon like sometimes the mouse chini. And among our eyes into you funa, which has a similar life in you funa. Self discipline to talk, self discipline. So, my show and your look at such a nala band to any close now. Like him, Nang like again, Nang is considered young to Lakut and Sangan and Abandu Abba. At least shout out to my friends so abantu nje abangqala vele indlela ene sharp ukuthi yabo yanye floppy yabo izinto injalo so yeah the cause ngiyazi to kick us lead ukuthi linjani mara somehow kwabona must decide ukuthi kahlahle mina nayo indlela engifuna ukuyihamba ngiyayibona le but le nayo mina le
ngifuna people with the same vision
exactly
or even better
yabo so even cause each and every year yabona ngilokungithola namaminto abantu abazong yabo amahrunmani azong yabo azongibonisa like the right direction yabo so I'm glad ukuthi kahlahle ngihlangane nje nabantu abagrand empilweni yami yabo.
I bless them.
Yeah.
So I need to know. Ubuti, you know, in life, as much as we live in, we look up to people. Understand? So I need to know which are these big stars, maybe someone huge, or maybe a certain person who's big or inspires you.
The thing is, each and every year, there's someone who's going to inspire which is when someone
moves. Because I'll be tired.
Yeah, because when someone moves up big.
Yeah.
So, yeah, trust me.
Yeah.
Because the job I'm issue, because at this moment, this year, I think I'm going to Gabs.
Gabs are the small.
So, yeah, each and every year, there's someone who's always good time, man. This nigga, but at this moment,
Gabs are the small, big, and Gabs created something that made a lot of the youngsters that you eat. Because, you know, he paved the way, and for him, it's always going to be the top dog because he's the inventor.
Respect that name,
so, even maybe in a foreign country, when they ask him, okay, so where's going to be about who created them?
Yeah.
The name is always going to pop up.
And he's going to get the biggest gigs. Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I understand. I feel you when you're saying Gabs. I need you to tell me some stuff, dog, about you, dog. What is it that people do not know about you? What we should expect from you? Because I know which I want to sometimes run over and this thing with I don't mean to love with us. So, he listening, I ask now, dog.
A lot of people think I'm this, and you know, I'm this, sometimes I'm anti-social, so I'm anti-social. Like angikhulumisi ungakangikhulumisi somehow, yabo. So that's why abantu abanye bacawa ukuthi mina yilena kahle yabo. Yabona pride inyano iko like umuntu onjalo man, yabo. And trust me, ma waqala wangazi wangijwayela, so understand ukuthi ngumuntu onjani. Yabo. So yeah, kahle kahle njengoba ngisho ukuthi if yabona if wangijwayela ngendlela e-grand, yeah, alapho uzo-understand and uzobona ukuthi yeah, out sharp, yabo. Yeah, so
let's go back to your project, right?
Yeah.
What inspired the title?
Yo, Scorpio Swift, ne?
Yeah.
Okay, first of all, me Scorpio.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my sign.
Yeah.
So, the wave, kahle.
Yeah.
As you can see, at cover.
Yeah. Okay.
Trust me, dog. Scorpio. If you follow element the water,
yeah.
So obvious. Trust me, yabo. Dog, there's deep meaning. There's deep meaning in yangeng is a issue, manje. But yeah, like even these colors, these people.
I think me and you are alike. When I tell people, I think in colors, I feel in colors.
Exist.
When I'm warm, I see a bit of the orange.
Exist.
I see how, you're living a colorful life.
Not really, but.
Yeah,
but I believe kakhulu kuma colors. Like, I can explain some of the colors which is minani. Like, ngithole mangabe ngishaye this color. Trust me, this something kune meaning ukuthi why ngicoke kahle. Namhlanje kune meaning why ngicoke kahle.
Yabo.
Yeah.
So what can a nigga listening to this project or a person who's interested in listening to this project expect?
Yeah, cause mina ngizoqala ngokuthi ngi hip hop DJ, afro beats DJ, producer actually. So la I expect afro music, afro beats, afro pop.
Yeah,
that ngi five track ule EP leli.
Yeah,
I expect nje afro with great features. Trust me. Beautiful features.
The only person who's not featured here is me. And Afro is my thing.
Trust me, but there's more to come. And yo, and yes, man, there's more to come.
Yeah.
Believe me, new.
Yeah. I'm just gonna be in my high hopes, but
dog, like.
No problem. I see how you move, dog. And I think it's inspirational, dog. I think people who are gonna listen to this thing, they're gonna pick up some stuff here.
Yes.
I also think we'll go to 2020. It might, even if it's not 2024, but 2025. That shit is gonna, you're gonna be on another level by that
I believe.
I can already see how you move. I can already see the move. So, so tell me, dog. What is it that you own? Right? There's too much hype in your dog when you're working, dog. What is it that you own? What do you smoke? You drink? Do you do coke? Whatever. Tell me about that shit. What keeps you going, bro? Oh yeah.
Hey, yeah. Doc, I don't smoke, don't drink.
Yeah.
At least this one has kept me going because I'm kind of energy.
I see.
Because the thing you think I would think so was go span.
Go span, yeah.
Energy talking thing, energy for you go span, end of the day, kahle. Like in thing are the energy, that's why I prefer energy drink to put in span, yeah. So, I don't do that other stuff, yeah. Span on sober,
yeah.
Trust me.
Oh man, thank you for blessing us with your time.
Bless.
And we are looking forward on listening to this. I'm gonna be the first one too. Could I be?
bless.
Yeah. So tell us, we'll be to Tholakala va, your social media platforms. Like, where can people catch you if they wanna book you?
Abang thola ku Facebook ya Skatli Beats. ZA. Skatli Beats. Mang cela ku unspelela lazi ish ninkinga mina abantu abangakwazi ukupronounce noma ukuspela igama lami.
I used to be the one to. Cuz it took me time to konwani.
Yeah. Okay, like lawyer one lawyer.
Yeah.
Mkonsire as u I. Yeah. Yabo.
And I've always said, you know, I was like, man, I keep getting connected. What's happening here? I was like, oh wow. But it's lit, too.
Yeah, because because abanye bathu skatli one piece. Trust me, it's fine. Because ngendlela abalibona ngayo, but Scatly One Beats.
Yeah,
go Facebook Scatly One Beats.
Yeah.
SKATL1 Space Beats. Then you go Instagram Scatly_Beats. Yeah, and I go thread Scatly_Beats.
Yeah,
go TikTok Scatly Beats.
Yeah,
Twitter now.
Yeah,
I'm sharp.
Sharp.
Then,
it's too chaotic. I can understand. Okay, so which message are you gonna give the youth, dog? The like people coming up, people hustling, people. Which message are you
giving? I'm gonna stick handshake with him. Trust me, stay humble.
Yeah.
Push up, bra.
Yeah.
Yeah. Push up. Ngasho man, ube positive. As dog, uzokutshela something like in positivity. Yeah. No matter what you do or what you're going through, hlala ube positive, bra. Uyabo, noma ungacabanga ukuthi kahle hle noma ngandlula like good writing noma ungandlula like ku hardship enjani, but just know ukuthi after As long as bege la njuti after nje 3 weeks man nzo bengidlulile la yangithola be positive nga yonke indlela dog ukuthi trust me into ezokugenza ube motivated le yabo hlala positive nga yonke indlela
in closing bro I'm gonna tell you I really appreciate you passing by dog
yeah
I hope you have a successful career
bless
and I hope your project goes far.
Yeah.
You know, bless, the numbers should pile up, man.
Bless, yeah. Project here, Puma. Yeah, Puma in
19
July.
Yeah.
I expected something big.
Yeah, also shout out to my nigga.
Yeah. Kabiyama. I love this nigga, dog. Magulala IE. Since day one, trust me.
Trust me.
Yeah.
Hoping one day. I'm gonna have something with him too.
Ah, you, Futi, are you? I can tell, Uti. It's going to be big, trust me.
Yeah. And I'm not. Yeah. Either way, my G, bless.
I bless,
you guys have a safe trip.
I bless, dog. Thank you.